Are you ready for us?
We're all set.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
Center of the line.
Yes.
I still didn't sound like
it. Yeah, I still think about it.
Any rough checks?
Right. Johnny, you got the middle.
You got the, yeah, you got center stick. You're the center.
Yes,
right. Yes,
yeah,
you are.
You're always
yeah.
playing
I'm right
wing. Sit next to Honor Ronnie.
Well, I was the center, but you know, I think
you're
the center here.
Oh, man, you're the same Paul
Johnson. Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Wendy Anderson.
Yeah. Herbie.
Johnny, you want to say a few words? You always have a few things to say.
Well, probably 20 years from... Well, this fall, they had a hockey induction, Hall of Fame induction ceremony in Eveleth. So Herb came up on a Friday night, Ron came up, good friend of Herbie, Paul Coppo from Michigan Tech, played on a line with Herbie. I don't know if you ever heard that story.
I think I may have, but fire away.
Well, Paulie, Coppo and Paul Johnson, they were on a line with Herbie. They were in the 64 Olympics, or maybe the, yeah, six, in Austria. So Herbie played on the line with Paulie Johnson and Coppo. So Herbie said he used the same stick the whole season. And he was the designated checker on the line. I said, why? He said, well, Coppo couldn't and Paulie Johnson wouldn't. So there Herbie was. He said he never even got a shot in the warm-up. So they were all good buddies and good friends. But that was Herbie, and we never talked hockey. It was every other subject you could think about, but it was never hockey. But what a great guy, God, to have spent all that time with them. And having mutual friends and relationships, and he loved Eveleth and Mariucci, of course, and the university too. Yeah, so it's 20 years actually that Ron and I were in five-some golf outing with him. He walked, 9 holes he played. Wouldn't ride in a cart. I know he didn't sleep for 3 nights. So. Might led to what happened a few days later, but Ron, beautiful out here. What a perfect day for all of this. And seeing a full parking lot and people lined up here to make contributions to the Herb Brooks Foundation and the work they do to promote the sport and promote kids and families. So a privilege to be here with you people.